just love kids.
This is our first episode of 2020. Welcome 2020. Hi 2020. Hi.
Hello. And it's the first Monday of 2022.
2022 already?
So guys, since it's a new year, it's also a new start, not only for us. So we're gonna give our old stuff a new life.
Upcycling! That is why we are going to be upcycling our new sweatshirts and our new floppy caps for our
why new?
Okay, our old sweatshirts and Fabi's old cap.
Floppy cap.
Floppy
baseball cap. It's actually a baseball cap, I think.
Let's just start. Okay guys, so we're going to be teaching you how to upcycle your old stuff. So you can give them a new personality, new look, and a new big hug.
Even though we hug every single time, every single day.
So Elisa will be doing her old sweatshirt, and I will be doing my old baseball cap because I used to do baseball when I was 3 years old.
Really?
No, I don't even know how to play baseball. So before we start, the materials you will need are,
right now guys, since it's 2020, the end thing right now is sequins. We can make it into a halo.
It's like in 2020, you know? It's like the new style. 2020. Last year was baby bands and it does not look good at all. But at least no one did it. At least no one did it.
Actually, it's better to, you know, work with the sequin strings, because if you work with them like piece by piece, like
it's
this
gonna
one,
be like it's gonna be
sequin messy.
Yeah, it's gonna be time consuming and it's gonna be harder to work.
Yes.
Okay, so the next one you need is crayons to trace, because if you wanna add like your name or like a word, like brave, be nice, you can just, you know, trace it out and you can just write it any way you want. So we'll also need some patches or some stickers. I mean, depends on you. If you wanna add like some little cute patches and stuff to your cap.
But before we begin, we need some fabric glue, of course, because how are we supposed to glue
like a these stuff, our patches and our names, or names, yeah, cool. So you can just like, bam.
Work it.
Okay,
let's start.
Okay guys, so step one is get your crayon and then trace out your design. I'm planning to do a, you know, my name, of course, Alicia, in a cursive way. I love the cursive handwriting, but I can't do, you know, those professional stuff, the professional cursive, I like to call it.
Mine, I'll just do like how I always write it. And do not mind this one, it's not gonna be seen.
Don't worry, I'm better writing it, the worst handwriting in the world. Okay, so step two, or the next step, we've gotta add the fabric glue now. Or if you wanna glue the patches first, of course you can totally do that. But if you wanna glue the word first, you can also do that.
By the way guys, if you're using some cloth or some shirts like me, you should put some cardboard underneath, right here, under the shirt, so the glue won't, you know, leak from the back, and you're gonna be like, I can't put my head in the hole!
Fabric glue smells weird.
Because mine has an emoji licking an ice cream.
Okay guys, so here's mine.
It's a little white. Here we go. This is my comfy sweater from way back 5 million years ago, 2019.
Oh my gosh. Ew. That's so 2020. Oh my gosh, I'm so sure where to buy that.
Oh, I made it.
I made it.
And now from old to new.
So here's our print, our DIY thingies, and I didn't make
this. Our finished product.
Yeah. Oh, I love your outfit. I mean, I like your sweater so much, especially with your heart there.
Thank you. I love your cap because, of course, the patches. I love the idea of the emoji, you know, licking the ice cream soup.
Yeah.
By the way, guys.
Ice cream soup.
Ice cream soup. Oh my god, my friend loves ice cream soup.
Me too.
So since it's the start of a new year, we should probably start planning for the rest of the year.
Oh yeah, Fabi. Speaking of plans, why don't we make a planner?
Oh, from our old notebooks, like what we did with our old stuff.
Yeah, because I have a lot of spare notebooks from 2019 to back to school.
Old 2019.
Okay, guys, we'll show you how to make your own planner in a second.
So now we're going to be making a new planner out of our old notebooks. You know, these notebooks from 2019, way back 2019, it's like 5 million years ago.
And next, the materials we'll be needing are some color materials,
craft paper, or
these
papers. Yeah, I forgot what they what you call them, but we bought those. Those are old.
Yeah, we'll be needing some stickers
to make it like cute.
If you have a plain notebook,
and we also need glue stick because if you use like the normal glue, it'll be like all over your hand because you're gonna smudge it.
And then. We also have some patches if you want to add some patches. Kidstylista.
DIY accessories, eye description.
Bam, bam.
Oh, this was from our DIY jackets.
Yeah.
And some pom poms. These are optional.
Optional.
Yeah. I'm speaking like Miranda's language.
Some
scissors and ruler.
So let's start, peeps. Okay, guys, so step one is covering your notebook with some craft paper. Me and Fabi chose yellow, so
let's cut it in half.
After we cut the, you know, the craft paper to the size that you prefer, we just stick it on the notebook cover. It's up to you where you want to stick it, here or here, but I prefer this
one. Yeah, I prefer this one. I prefer to stick it here.
Okay guys, when you're done covering your notebook, it's time to get creative and, you know, design your notebook the way you want.
I'm not really gonna draw. I'm just gonna add stickers. So I'm gonna add stickers now.
Here it is, guys. Here's our notebook.
Fabi's is really cute.
So mine just says Fabi here, and there's a squiggly line because I'm addicted to squiggly lines. And then there's a bee here, and there's grass. And here's the heart thingy. It has glitters. If you guys don't see it, there's like glitters. That's so cute.
I'm so excited because I love notebooks.
And just these two emojis. So that's for the front.
For the front. Let's move on to the back.
This thing just says be fabulous. I wanted to add a camera, but then I just realized I actually want to add a quote there. So I just added,
go where you feel the most alive.
Me and Fabi brainstormed on what quote she would add here. And I'm like, be fabulous. So I'm like, yeah. So how about you, Alicia? Oh, she's not done yet.
Okay, fine. Just a little bit.
I'll just continue doing this.
Okay, there it is.
Here's the front. It's like a little cute mountain. Here it is. It says, chase your dreams. There's like a girl reaching the star.
Yeah.
And where? Then the star reaches to Alicia.
Oh.
It's like where the shooting star came from.
here. It's not that much, but here it is.
I like how it's like that. I'll add something like that later.
I got, you never know. Wait. If you never try, you'll never know.
Here. Yep.
I love the oddly satisfying list is motivational quotes. So guys, I'm gonna be using this as a planner and I'll be writing my New Year's resolutions so I can, you know, keep track of my progress every day.
So I plan to use this notebook as, a notebook. Like, you can just write stuff here. And usually when I have a notebook, what I do is I just like write my, like, hi, welcome to Abby's notebook. Do not read the folded paper, the folded pages, because those are my secrets. They even have a passcode. Only I know.
So that's it for this video, guys.
Okay, guys. Abby,
yes.
Please explain it for me. I have a little cough.
Guys, if you meet her, she is Lindsay Lohan. You have to ask for a picture, okay?
No, that's fine. It's fine.
You sound like Lindsay Lohan a lot.
This is our video. We're upcycling our old things, and we're gonna be turning them into new things because it's a new year.
And again, guys, I'm Elise.